I've got this bruise where the deputy was pushing his thumb.
A week later, and Nydia Tisdale is still in pain. She was arrested while covering this public political rally in Dawson County last Saturday.
Ow! That hurts. You're hurting me!
He slammed me up against a countertop and bent me over.
Tisdale says she had permission to shoot video, and for several minutes she was there recording the political speeches. It's not clear when her presence was no longer welcome, but it appears to begin with Insurance Commissioner Ralph Hudgens when he makes this joke about Democratic Senate candidate Michelle Nunn.
I thought I was going to absolutely puke listening to her. I mean, I don't know why you're videotaping, but yes, I said that.
She was later asked to leave, but she refused. Finally, she was forcibly removed by this Dawson County Sheriff's deputy.
It's traumatic. It's emotional. I was doing absolutely nothing wrong. I had a video camera. And to use that much force?
In the video, you can see Dawson County GOP Chairwoman Linda Clay Umberger walk out because she's so upset.
I am sorry that people are treating you this way. This is wrong.
Ryan Kruger, 11 Alive News.